Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to get pinch to zoom feature on YouTube. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the app, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Once updated, open up YouTube app on your device, and then tap on your profile photo in the top right corner. From here, tap on Settings, and then tap on Try New Features. It'll take you to this screen. Simply scroll down until you find this new feature called Pinch to Zoom. Then you'll see a button that reads Enable or Try It Out. Simply tap on it, and you're done. Now, every time you'll watch a video in full screen, you'll be able to zoom in and zoom out by simply pinching the screen. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.